he had said that, listen, it's a very rare thing that you find that you love what you do and there's a market for it. Two out of three is not bad. As for the co-founder, ask him if he's willing to get a third co-founder. He can still keep a bulk of the equity. He can still keep whatever 40, he can still be a majority holder.
Not just auntie with Suman Adepalli.